Hello everyone, welcome back to another lesson. While watching these videos, please keep something to write with and your classwork books nearby. This will make it easier for you to take notes, write down interesting thoughts, and therefore have a better lesson. And perhaps, most importantly, although classes have been indefinitely suspended, learning never stops. Let's rock! Nocturnal and Diurnal Animals. If you already followed the previous reading videos, you should know what these words mean. However, if you haven't, perhaps before watching this video, you can quickly look at some of those videos. It will be very helpful if you know the words and if you have already read most of the related content. Anyway, looking at this picture, on the left, there's an animal, and what is above the animal? The moon. And on the right, there's a bird, and above the bird is the sun. This picture might give you some hints about today's topic. Awake during the day. Some animals are awake during the day. They hunt, eat, and move during daylight hours. Can you think of any animals that are awake during the day? Pause the video, think about it, write down something in your classwork book, and then when you're ready, let's continue. So the question again is, can you think of any animals that are awake during the day? Time's up. Here are some animals you might have spotted during the day. Spotted means seen. Here are some animals you might have seen during the day. Mallard duck. It's just a kind of duck. Everyone knows what a duck is, right? Butterfly. Hey, here's a question. What is a baby butterfly called? And does it look like a butterfly? Well, a baby butterfly is a caterpillar, and I think it looks nothing like a butterfly. It doesn't even have wings. Blue tit. This is just a kind of bird. Squirrel. Do you know what squirrels often like to eat? Yep, they like eating nuts. What other animals have you spotted during the day? Aha! What about humans? Humans are usually awake during the daytime, right? Diurnal animals. Animals that are awake during the day are called diurnal. What do you think diurnal animals do at night time? Think about it. What do you do at night time?
Well,
I don't know about you, but I sleep at night time. Diurnal animals sleep at night time, and that includes humans. Diurnal animals are best suited to being awake during the day. Many diurnal animals need light to help them see. This means that they can see and find food to eat. Think about it. If it's very dark, what can you see? If there's no light in your room or your home, can you find anything? For example, if you wake up in the middle of the night and perhaps you are hungry, so you want to go to the kitchen and grab something from the fridge. Or maybe, oh no, you need to use the bathroom in the middle of the night. And when you wake up, all the lights are off. You can't see, right? So, can you find your way to the kitchen or the bathroom if there's no light? I doubt it. Therefore, first you need to turn on the lights. so diurnal animals need light to help them see. Look at the left. What animal is that? Yep, it's a bee. Bees look for the brightly colored flowers that contain the nectar they eat. Being able to see also means that they can spot predators that might want to eat them. Wait a minute, what is a predator? It's time for a small quiz. Predator. What does predator mean? Look at the following options and try to choose the one that you think is the right answer. Option 1. An animal that plays with other animals. Option 2. An animal that eats fruits and vegetables. Option 3. An animal that kills and eats other animals. Option 4. An animal that is unable to see. Feel free to pause the video and when you think you have the answer, continue and check if you're right. Okay, time's up. A predator is option 3, an animal that kills and eats other animals. Now look at the animals on the right. What are they? Do you know? These are meerkats. Meerkats look out for danger. They look out for predators that might want to eat them. Being diurnal helps these animals to survive. Bees need to be able to see to find flowers, and meerkats need to be able to see to look out for predators that might want to eat them. Okay, one last thing for today. Look at these words. They are all jumbled up. They're mixed up. Can you put them in the right order to make a complete sentence? Do you need some hints? Well, remember that at the beginning of a sentence, you always need to have a capital or uppercase letter. Therefore, you should look for the big letters at the beginning. And at the end of the sentence, you always need some kind of punctuation. For example, a full stop, a question mark, an exclamation mark, and so on. So, if you know the first word and the last word, perhaps after that, filling in the middle will not be too difficult. Anyway, feel free to pause the video and work this out in your class workbook. When you're ready, continue for the answer. Welcome back. And the answer is animals that are awake during the day are called diurnal. Did you get it right? And now do you totally remember exactly what a diurnal animal is? This is a good place to stop this video. In the next video, we will talk about the opposite of diurnal animals. If you like, you can try to check online to see what they are. Or you can just wait for the video. It's up to you. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope it was useful, and I hope you learned something. Remember, we don't have face-to-face classes these days, but learning never stops. Take care and see you next time. Goodbye.